Good morning, children. Welcome to the Science Kitchen Online class. All of you happy? Okay. Yes. Now we'll take our next concept: perimeter and area. Perimeter and area of already first rectangle. How to find out the perimeter of rectangle? How to find out the area of rectangle? Okay. Then area of square and perimeter of square. Area of square is equal to, what is the formula? Side into side or A into A. Next, perimeter of square is equal to 4 into side. Next, area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth. Okay. Next, perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into k, 10 plus c. Then after studied what area of circle pi r square. Next, area of circle of pathway, that is pi into bracket capital R square minus of small r square. Area of circle of pathway. Area of circle of pathway is equal to pi into bracket capital R square minus of small r square. Pi means that is constant. Capital R means radius of the big circle. Small r is the radius of the small circle. Okay. Then after, the next concept is area of rectangular pathway. Rectangular pathway means already you know the area of a rectangle. The rectangular pathway means this line, track. You are calling this one as a track. Running track, walking track is there, no? How to find out the area of this area? This area of track or area of the rectangular pathway is equal to capital LB minus small lb. Capital LB minus of small lb. Capital LB is length of a big circle and breadth of a big circle. These two are capital LB. Okay. Small lb means the length of small rectangle, means inside the rectangle. This is small l. This is what the B, length and breadth. Okay. Okay. Now we'll take an example. Find area of track. Area of rectangular pathway. Of length 8 cm and breadth 4 cm and small rectangle or interior part is 6 cm and breadth 2 cm. Find the area of rectangular pathway. This line is there. Okay. I will draw a diagram. This is a rectangle diagram. Length is small circle 6, breadth 2. The length of big circle is 8 and small circle is 4. Okay. Area of rectangular pathway, we use the formula area. The question is that what is the area of track? This track. Okay. Area of rectangular pathway. Is equal to capital LB minus of small lb. capital length 8 into 4 minus 6 into 2 is equal to, this is 32, this is 12, the remaining is 20 centimeters. Centimeter, you are, these are centimeter only. These are centimeter only. The area considered as centimeter square. The area of rectangle is 20 centimeter square. This is the formula of rectangular pattern. Okay, write it. All of you write. Exercise 11.4. First question. A garden is 90 meter long and 75 meter broad. A garden is there. It is there in the shape of rectangle. 90 meter long and 75 meter broad. Okay. A path of 5 meter wide is built in the outside and around it. Plus 5, one track is there.
all side plus 1. This length is this side pi means this pi 90 plus this is 100 meter. Length is 100 meter. Then 70 pi this side pi this is 85. Understood? The big rectangle big side is 85, but small side is what? 100. This pi 100. This pi is 10. 75 plus 10 is 85. Okay. Why they built outside and around it? Find the area of pi. Area of path is equal to area of path capital LB minus of small LB. Okay. Is equal to 100 into 85 minus 90 into 75 is equal to 8500 minus 6750 minus 2 8500 minus 6750 1600 meter square, the area of track. Okay, this path is how much is there? Capital LB minus of small LB use and find out the area, that is capital LB minus of small LB is equal to 100 into 85 minus 90 into 75. This is 8500, this is 6750. The minus will do, this is 1750 meter square. This much of area is there. Okay. Also find the area of garden in hectare. Okay, 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meters. 1,000 meters square. This much is the 1,700 meters square. Okay, means it's equal to 1750 divided by 10,000 is equal to 0.67 hectare. Okay, 0.67 hectare. This much area. Write down. A 3 meter wide path runs out and around the rectangular park of length 120 meter and breadth 65 meter. Find the area of the park. First, a park is there that length is equal to 125 meter and 65 meter. Okay. Then 3 meter wide. You add 3 meter both. 3 plus 3, 6 means 125 plus 6 is equal to 131. This is sine 6 means 71.
Find the area of track means path. What is the formula of rectangular pathway? Use capital LB minus of small LB. Area of rectangular pathway. Capital LB minus of small LB. Capital LB is 125 into 65. Minus small LB is, capital LB is, 131 into 71 minus of 125 into 61. 131 into 71.
9300 minus 125 into 65. 8125 minus 2. 9301 minus 8125. 1176 meters.
This much area is a, okay. This is the area of track. If big rectangle size is this side is 3 meter, this side is 3 meter. Track. Means you add 6 meter to the longer, means 125 plus 6 is equal to 130 meter, 30 meter long. Length and 65 is the that interior part. Means you take 3 meter for this side, 3 meter for this side. Means 6, 65, 6 means 71. Okay. You calculate the this one, right? Area of rectangular pathway is equal to capital LB minus R small LB. Capital LB is 131 into 71 minus 125 into 65. That is 9301. That is 8125. Minus, we get the answer is 1176. Answer is 1176 meter square or square. Right now.
The remaining problems are homework. Today is much enough.